I'm so excited. I literally feel like I'm cheesing so hard right now. It's actually embarrassing. Hello YouTube, it's me, it's Erin, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I really wanted to do kind of a pointless video, but also an important video because I haven't posted on my channel in a little bit, and I'm really excited to start getting back into YouTube. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Erin. I'm 21 years old. I'm going to be a senior at the University of New Haven. I major in video production and love my life. I live in an apartment in downtown New Haven and I love it. But if you follow my channel since like last year, around this time, I took like a 2 or 3 month break where I didn't post videos. I was moving into this apartment, starting junior year. I had a lot of stuff that I was really getting used to. I was moving out of my parents' house for the first time. So I was kind of going through a lot of changes. And I really wish, like looking back, that I documented it. So I really wanted to kind of make this video to be like, I'm back. Hey everyone. And I'm going to be posting up a lot this semester. I have my last first day of school coming up on Monday. I might be starting a new internship, which I'm going to talk about in this video. If you're new here, definitely subscribe. I'm going to try and post as much as possible. Hopefully in the next maybe week or so, I'll come up with a schedule that I like, or that maybe if you guys have any suggestions, you can leave down below. But I want to try and post consistently because we'll just start getting into like the actual life update portion of this video, which is more of what this video is going to be. I'm going to be a senior at the University of New Haven, like I said, and I start school on Monday. I'm filming this on a Wednesday. I'll probably just edit and upload this right after this and just put it right up because I have 2 videos that I filmed like before my hiatus. I filmed a pros about the University of New Haven video that I want to put up. I did film a getting ready with me video for my internship, but it didn't really come out like I hoped, so I think I might refilm that this week. I want to just, I don't know, get back into posting videos and getting back into editing because that's really what I love, although I really do like being in front of the camera. As I was getting into, I'm starting my senior year at the University of New Haven, and I'm really excited. I'm a video production major, as I said. I don't know, I just really love my school, so I'm going to be posting the pros video. But what's really exciting is that I'm only taking 4 classes this semester. I'm taking 1 class Monday, Wednesday at like the afternoon, nighttime. And then I'm taking another class on Tuesdays. And then I'm taking 2 online classes. But they're only like 6 or 7 week classes. So one of my classes goes from August until October. The other class goes from October to December. So I'm gonna have so much time. I'm still gonna be working like Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday at the coffee shop that I work at. If you guys didn't know, I work at a coffee shop too, and I'm a barista. And so I really do love my job because it's enough work that it keeps me busy, and they're also really flexible with my schedule. And I love like talking and working with people, and I love all the people that I work with. One of my roommates, Meg, who you've seen on my channel a billion times before, she actually works there with me. And so I really like that job. So I'm gonna be working on like the weekends, Thursday through Sunday, and then I'm going to be going to class Monday through Wednesday. And then I currently still have an internship. If you guys didn't know, like during the spring semester of my junior year, I got an internship with this manufacturing company, and I do social media for them. I actually did web design too, but I designed their entire website, and it's a paid internship. And I'm actually in the process of applying for a new internship. I don't really know if I'll do them at the same time or if I will resign from my original internship, but this new internship is more up my alley. So it's an internship that I'm trying to apply for currently. I'm going to be hopefully having an in-person interview within the next like 2 weeks or so, but this internship is with ESPN and Yale. I live in New Haven, which is like right next to Yale University, and Yale produces a show that is on ESPN, so I'm hoping to get a 4-credit internship with that, and I'm so excited. I had my phone interview last week and it went really well, so I'm really hoping, I hope I'm not jinxing anything, knock on wood. I really, really want this internship because I feel like it would be a perfect fit. And if you guys remember Kelsey, she used to be in my vlogs. She actually moved home to Jersey this summer, but she applied for the same internship, but she applied for the paid like job position, and she got it. So she's gonna be moving back to New Haven, so you'll see her a ton in the vlogs. Life is just going great so far. Like, so much stuff is happening. I really wanna do a room tour soon because as I'm looking at it, you guys haven't even seen my room or what it looks like. I've been thrift shopping a lot lately. It's just going great. I've been going out, so I wanna do like a going out, get ready with me video hopefully soon. And I wanna start vlogging more because vlogs are my favorite thing to edit and film. But my main problem with vlogging this summer was that, I don't know, every time I felt like I was pulling out my camera, I felt like I wasn't living in the moment, if that makes any sense. I would be hanging out with Ariel or like going to beach with Meg or like going out to dinner with my family, and I was like, I just always feel rude vlogging in front of other people. And then I felt like I wasn't like truly appreciating the moment, and I was just like wasting it. Honestly, I want to bring my channel back just because I miss filming and editing my life, because I've watched back my Vlogmas videos and I love doing Vlogmas just because how happy it makes me, and I have so many memories on it. I do kind of regret at some points not vlogging certain things. Like, I went to Meg's house for the 4th of July and got to hang out with all of her family members. Ariel, Meg, and I and her boyfriend, we all went to Mesquamaket, which is in Rhode Island. And I've been going to the beach a lot. If you can't tell, I'm pretty tan. I have 3 cousins that got engaged like over the summer, and it's just really exciting. And I want to like bring you guys into my life more, and because not even like I want to become like famous or make this my job. I don't know, with all of the scandals that happen and all of that, I know I obviously wouldn't like be taking part in any scandals, hopefully. I like don't want those kind of eyes on me, but I also miss like talking to a camera, because it's kind of honestly eerie how easily I can just talk to the camera like this and not have to like write up a script or an outline. I can just speak and it all just comes out. I also dyed my hair and cut it again. It's pretty much to my shoulders now. I'm trying to decide if I want to cut it again before I go back to school, but I really just love my hair shorter. I feel like it looks really good. My hair is like almost like a dark brownish black, but because I've been spending so much time out in the sun lately, it's definitely lightening up. I'm like almost getting like red tints in it. Definitely let me know what kind of videos you guys want me to do. I'm thinking I might vlog tomorrow because I'm doing my internship and I'm going to lunch with Ariel, and then I'm going and sleeping at my house tomorrow because Jamie moves into college this weekend and I'm really upset. Like honestly, if I talk too much about it, I might cry, so I'm not going to. But I'm really excited for her in this next chapter of her life. Meg and I are actually going to her family weekend, because if you guys don't know, colleges usually have like a family weekend during like, normally it's in like October, like mid or late October, and families come for the weekend and they get to see like what their kid is doing and they get to show them like around the town and all this different stuff. And I've never actually been to Iona before. Obviously Jamie's toured it and been to orientation, and my parents have both been and like dropped her off, and I think one of them went on the tour with her. I've actually never been to it before, and my parents are actually going on a cruise with their friends during Jamie's family weekend, and it's no fun to be all by yourself. So Jamie actually asked if Meg and I would want to go to the family weekend in their place, and I'm so excited. It's gonna be so weird seeing Jamie in her element, but I know that this is gonna be really good for her because she is such an independent person. Like I was so like clingy independent when I went off to school. Like I definitely probably could have used like a semester off or like a year to like chill out and find myself, but whatever. I really just wanted to make this video really quick. I just wanted to update you on a few things that were happening because I felt like it would be really weird if I just like showed back up and like didn't have any explanation about where I've been. So you are going to see that video. It is going to be about like 2 months old, so I really hope you understand, but it did have a lot of good information. I talked about all of the best parts about my school and why I think it's one of the best schools that you can go to and what are my favorite parts about it. And I know a lot of people comment on my videos asking for pros about University of New Haven and what I like the most about it, so I feel like it would be really beneficial. But thank you so much for watching this video. I know it was a little pointless if you're a new subscriber, but if you are new, definitely subscribe down below. Like I said, I'm going to be coming up with a video schedule soon, and I'm really excited to see where the future will take me, and I'm excited to vlog on my first day and do a get ready with me for my last first day of school. And I know you guys love grocery hauls, so I'll do more of those too. But I love you guys so much, and I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!